right, guys, so we're going to show you make a margherita cone. So we're going to start with 2 scoops of mozzarella cheese. Pat it down. And then we're going to go all the way around with the sauce. Just enough to cover the cheese. 2 scoops in the middle. Pat it down. Sauce. Again, enough to cover the cheese. And then top it off. Cheese. Do you want the cheese shreds inside the cone? Little cherry on top of the sauce. And good to go.